sometimes it takes a minute for the audio to kick in and such. Let me bring up the chat on my iPad here. Also, I should probably post on Facebook that I'm streaming. I had a very frustrating voice bunny right before this. It was like almost a minute's worth of audio, and they're like, "Get in 30 seconds." Difficult. But I did it, because I'm a champion. Sorry, when I make noises like that, I'm flexing. I think it's funny. Do you think that's funny? Probably funnier if I was on camera, I guess. Both. Flexing my muscles and also flexing that I can flex. It's a flex flex. It's a guy on the wall. What? There's a bug.
It's a feller.
That's a mosquito. I can tell by him long leg. Oh my goodness.
I have no... Oh, he's gone.
He heard me. Oh no. He knew you were coming. Ah, great. I just got a voice bunny as I was starting up here. Well, I might not get it. We'll see in a second. Hold on. Hold on a minute. Just a minute, guys. 3, 2, 1. Did I get it? I did not get it. Oh, yeah, and I was going to set the videos I was editing to a render while I was doing this. Crap. I'm all over the place today. Jak 2. At. URL. https://. twitch.tv/iggykid. Done. Posted. And I'm gonna hop away for a brief second so I can just hit go on that render. Hold on, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Okay. It's rendering. There we go. Let's play. Load game. I am at 52%, but I'm stuck doing a very difficult part because unfortunately, that's the only mission available to me now. So let's straightforward. Let's straightforward. Woo! I need to like grind the hooks off. Ow. It's the grenades. They don't even do that. Do they do that in the city? And I just like miss them. And I'm dead. Well, good start. Good work, everybody.
Eat this.
Whoa, watch out.
Go.
Ow. You only get like 4 hits. I'm like, well, yeah, there's like health here.
Fire.
Look at that, within a second. Why does it show 8 little pieces of the health if you only actually get 4 hits? I guess there's like a rare occasion where you can take like one notch of health. God. This is so brutally hard. Eh. Alright. Try going down this way. Don't go in the lava. Don't go in the lava. Aw, you butthole! Why does it hurt me if I run into them while I am on a skateboard? Wouldn't that hurt them? By most standards? God, there's so many grenades. No, it's very small, so if you don't see the smoke trail as it's rumbling. God, I can't shoot over that, but they can lead over it and just throw it. Another one! Pretty ridiculous for them to expect me to get off and do a bunch of firefighting and then get back on the boat. Then again, most of the things they expected me from the team was pretty ridiculous. See? Look at that. Why does that hurt me and him when it should just hurt him? Like, I feel like you should be able to just plow through people. They don't and knock you off. They can throw a grenade. They can shoot you. Like, they have so much agency here. They've been no kind of threat the rest of the game, and then suddenly in this mission, they're like the biggest threat ever. Ah! Sometimes you don't grind! I hit the grind button, it started doing the grind, like, sparks, and... this stream trying to do this bit, but like literally this could end up being the end of the Jak II playthrough, because like I haven't even come close to beating this mission. Like the most I've done is like 9 of the 24 hooks that I need to do. Like, it is so ridiculously hard. Oh my god. And like this is the only mission available. Like, if I can't do this, then that's it, I'm just softlocked. So let's just have some fun with it. Oh my god. I guess I gotta just, like, gotta treat it like a spark trek and fix. Oh my god, who threw that? Who threw that one? What the... That one that's hidden in, like, a room somewhere? Oh! God, I wish I could... See them. Now who's going on? No. Hey. What is that? This ain't Assassin Creed. Oh my fucking god! I hit the fucking grind button and it just didn't! Most of the time it just like snaps you to the friggin' thing, but half of the time it just doesn't. It just doesn't fucking put you on the fucking rail.
You have the right to die.
really upsets me about the game is that if they bonk you, like not explode, just hit you while they're being thrown, they do damage, knock you down, and then they explode, so you get hit twice. This is so absurd. None of the other missions were even close to this hard. Ah, you son of a butt! I thought I killed you! Oh no, I'm thinking of over there. Nice, this room is like an easy way to visually discern various areas in this section. Oh, thanks! Thanks! I love how heavy Jak is, despite jumping like a friggin' Olympic athlete. Hide! Get out of here! Okay, so that's six. Six equals 24. Only time I got even close, I was able to get all of them. Sweet. Alright, is that it? Is it saved? Saved. Nice. Chris Splash. Thank you. Okay, that...
I'm proud of you, Jak, and you too, Daxter. Together, you have done real damage to the Baron.
Was it what you
said? We may win this war yet.
I really wish they would subtitle those little guys. Like, cannot... It feels like something that you would hear in your controller, right? Like, even, like, the quality of the audio, right? That seems like one of those gimmicky, like, oh, you can hear controllers with your damn radio. Damn. But, yeah, whatever. It was probably just the big guy on the hover thing being like,
oh, I'm very evil, but you should help me because I'm less evil than that other guy.
Says.
Help me get some slaves.
This game is morally dubious. I'm so ambivalent. I remember him being boring for the most part.
Someone is like
everybody. It goes to heal and does the match and stuff. They were part of WWE, unfortunately. The toxic environment made a lot of people do some nasty, nasty stuff. That's true. I don't know. Yeah, I was never like a fan of the Edge, so I never paid attention. Woo! Whee! Look at that. You can steal right in front of the cop, man. But if you even barely miss the cop, they're like, whoa! We're taking you down. Yeah. Every time. But they're not... That's the thing, they're, like, super incompetent in everything except that mission I just did, where they're, like, actually being really difficult. I thought you were talking about that control on the map. Goku Pokemon, Pikachu, anime every day. I'm pretty excited for Diamond Pearl. I never played that one, and it looks super cool.
Moving to next sector.
You neither want to play? Oh, yeah, that's... I gotcha. Hello?
Jack! We've still got trouble at the strip mine.
No, I
think
just...
the Baron set me up. Actually, I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Oh,
those eco wells the Baron had us drill?
Weird.
It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense.
I think that's supposed to be...
Open
they just
eco
sped
wells
up the animation
will
attract
to make
more
metalheads. You've got to close them off. Now, these plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest.
Yeah.
Hey, be careful with that!
Plasmite, huh? Cool! How does it work?
It'll blow up.
I believe this is yours! Hey, not my problem anymore! No, really, I insist!
Can't cancel that.
You're the hero! No, Jack's the hero! Oops. Sorry. My bad.
Great! Now you've armed the whole lot! Don't move! On second thought, move! Far away! Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off! You only have
Cam,
2 minutes!
Cam something? Cam Clark? Yeah, Cam Clark is the voice of, like, Leonardo on the original Ninja Turtles. And he's done, like, a bunch of different, like, video games and stuff. Here we go! I gotta get out of here! I got some bombs on me! Oh, I found egg. You want the fish oil on this one. I have gotten more Dark Jack abilities than that, but like, they're not actually useful. Where the hell am I going? They were just like, get out of here, and then they aren't giving me like a waypoint. And there's no map on these outside areas. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for letting me eat the sandwich I bought. Oh dang. ProZD just uploaded my first Beyblade battle. Heck yeah. And I'm sorry, I'm quite sardonic. Often for no real reason. They do be making me more cynical. I need to listen to more positive stuff, but all the positive stuff ends up being like, oh, by the way, did you know about Jesus? I'm like, no, get out of here, Master. Yeah, it was like Wonderful Pod. It was Rose Buddies, and then it became Wonderful Pod because they didn't always have a Bachelor to talk about.
Jack, we've still got trouble at the strip mine. I think the Baron set me up, actually.
Oh, great. Okay.
I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you
I'm just
talking
pay
about?
To the
Those eco wells
again,
the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense.
He's evil. What sense does it need to make?
Open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off.
Okay.
Now, but what were the wells? These plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest.
Blaine?
Hey, be careful with
Little
that.
Little Baldman.
Plasmite, huh? Cool. How does it work? Ah! I believe this is yours.
Hey, not my problem anymore.
No, really, I insist.
Okay, well, that gave me all the extra information I needed, I guess. What are the wells, though? Is this it? Is this one of the wells? You can't just say the wells and not, like, show me that? I guess it's that. That makes sense. It looks like something of importance. Woo! Oh no, so I gotta get some speed, huh? Shoot! Oh no, this sucks! How am I supposed to do this? I just go like off and then
jump?
Oh, press X is a compliment. Okay. Thank you for telling me that after I've already tried it like 4 times.
That's one well down!
Okay, okay, this is more doable. Okay, okay.
Two wells of history!
This.
4 left! Three wells cooked! Only 3 to go!
Okay, okay, this isn't too bad. I feel like the time constraint might get me, but alright. 4!
That's the 4th well! 2 bad boys left!
What's the next one? Oh, over there. Uh-oh. What is this one? Okay. Try this again. Now that I know what
That's
I'm
one
doing...
one well down! 5 to go!
I think I should be able to get this in a decent amount of time. It's a matter of figuring out how to get those.
2 wells of history! 4 left!
Yes.
3 wells cooked! Only 3 to go!
Ah, crap. Hold on. Gotta get back up there. Ooh, I hope that doesn't cut into my time too much. They understand how
only a minute before we're
the half
toast,
pipes
Jack.
Work, right? Like you go down after you've gone up them. You don't expect me to. Ow! What the? Dude, come on, do the thing. There you go. What the hell? You just wouldn't do it that time. God damn, I hate when games do that crap. Like, I understand it's probably some programming thing that I don't understand in the back of it, but it's like, that's literally part of making the game, is just making it so that it does the stuff. What the fuck? Do it! Do it! Have patience for game not being a game. Do your job and be a game, dude. When I push the button, do the thing.
See,
I
get
that at a weird angle and it still worked. What the hell?
30 seconds left. then we go boom! That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left.
Where are the last two? Where are the last two, though? Where are they?
10 seconds left, Jack!
Yeah, I get that. Where are they? Where are the wells? Okay, I'm just gonna take a minute and figure out where the wells are. Over the floor I've already got. There's one. How do I get there? How do I get over there? Opposite direction, right? Like, you can't just... You can't just have the next thing be a tight fit around the other side.
Only a minute before we're toast, Jack! One.
Get it this time, but where is it? I need to know for later.
30 seconds left. Then we go boom!
Fuck, it literally pushes you away. You can't. How the fuck do you get up there? You just have to jump? You just have to jump.
10 seconds left, Dad.
And you can't. It's an invisible wall. I can't get up there. What is this? I'm literally just trying to scout it out so that I can fucking figure out how to get there.
That's one well down! 5 to go!
Oh! Ow, motherfucker! This one up. This is absurd. My God, do it, dude. Throw the ball.
That's one well down. 5 to go.
Okay, so if you're not pointed straight at it, if you come in at any kind of angle, it doesn't count.
Two wells in history. 4 left.
Fine, I'll accept that.
3 wells cut. Only 3
nope,
to go.
Nope. Son of a bitch. Like, it feels like I should be going a different route. Like, there's a specific route they expect you to take, but I have no idea what it could be.
Only a minute before we're toast, Jack!
Oh my God, this sucks! Why? Why is this how they decide to have most of the game work? This does not control well, like, at all.
That's the fourth well! Two bad boys!
God! Hold on, I gotta look up how to do this, because I have no clue where that last one is. And it can't be this hard, right? Like, I have to be doing something wrong. What's this mission called? Blow up strip mine eco wells. Blow up strip mine eco wells. Hurry up. Get through the ad. I don't care. Don't care about your ad. What the? A Home Alone? I don't need British Home Alone. Okay. I don't need the cutscene ahead, guys. Okay. Alright, we're going. Oh, what? You're supposed to go to the right? What are you talking about? You're supposed to go to the right. Okay, and then this is one of the ones I always get. Yeah, that, sure. Yeah, that one. And that one. Then where's the last one? Last one's up here? Oh, it's all the way over there. That's up. That's ridiculous! You have to wait like 20 seconds on this conveyor part. No. Really? During a timed challenge? That is ridiculous. This is absurd. Okay. So first off, I'm supposed to go over and up this, which there was no indication that that was even an area you could go to. And yeah, you gotta dodge. You gotta try and dodge these, I guess. And platform. Nope. So I was doing this one last and going a weird route around to get to it. And I guess you're supposed to do it first. This game needs better, like, it needs to convey the path way better. Because I had no idea that was the way they expected me to do it. Nope. Ah, I messed it up. I'm just gonna restart this. Yes, restart it. Why would I go to that menu if I didn't want to restart it? Go around here. Watch out for the chainsaw just sweeping back and forth. Gotta make sure there's a chainsaw on this abandoned strip mine. And then we go up here and...
That's one more down! Five to go!
Uh-oh. Well, didn't die, so that's fine. Oh, come on, dude! Sometimes it just doesn't do it. Jack, throw the fucking ball! Look at this, you're supposed to go up to the top and then hit X. Sometimes it just doesn't. It just doesn't, and it doesn't explain why. I guess I'm not going fast enough or something? Fucking, I have to restart. Because part of it, you have to go on a conveyor belt that you have no control over for 20 seconds out of the 2 minutes they give you. This game got so ridiculously hard out of nowhere. It was tough in spots, but so ridiculous. Oop, okay. Jack, throw the fucking ball!
Two wells of history! Four left!
Throw it! Fuck's sake, throw it! Why are you not doing it?
Toast, Jack. Three wells cooked. Only three to go.
Fucking did it that time, I guess. I don't fucking know. There's, like, no indication for why it would or would not fucking throw it.
That's the fourth well! Two bad boys left!
Don't think I'm gonna be able to make it still.
You got the fifth well! Only one to go!
Come on, motherfucker, come on! Yeah, and now I gotta go across this shit. Oh, and the timing was off, so I'm just fine. Great. This is stupid. Like, there's just so many parts in this game where I'm like, what the fuck were they thinking putting this in the game? Did they actually playtest this and were like, yeah, seems fun and fair? Not at all. This is so ridiculous. Like, this should have been a 3-minute challenge, not a fucking 2-minute challenge.
Five to go.
Oh my god. Well, no, god damn it. He didn't do it again. Why? Why does he just not do it sometimes? I'm not doing anything different on that ramp. It just doesn't fucking do it. There, I don't know.
Only three to go.
I have slightly more time, but it's not gonna be enough. Dang, oh my fucking god! Now it's not gonna be enough because I can't turn around in any kind of reasonable time. God. Your biggest enemy is just the fucking terrain getting in the way. Because if you fucking lose any momentum, you're dead. Literally just taking 10 seconds to get to the bottom of this ramp. Dude. Did it on the first try there. Good, good. Nope! Fucking goddamn it! Why doesn't it do? Is it just like another fucking case of I'm doing it too early? I'm doing it when they tell me to and not the fucking stupid delayed time they expect you to? No, no, god damn it! Sucks. The guy in the video was doing like tricks. Does that make you go faster? I can't remember how to do them. Even if that were the case, I don't have time to experiment.
Only three to go.
Got it.
That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left.
Okay, okay. I might be able to do it. I still have a little under a minute. I don't miss any.
You got the fifth well. Only one to go.
About it, Dexter. Oh, fuck you! Oh my god, I did a little jump when I tried to get back on the board because I was going ahead of myself and that fucking knocked me off. Great. Fucking amazing. Well-programmed game, guys. Super awesome controls. Fucking genius programming. Good work, Naughty Dog. You guys, you're so good at making games. Why would it do that? Why would it fucking stop you to do a little jump right off the fucking platform? That's so stupid. But there's no way in playtesting nobody tried to get on the board first. And y'all just really left it so that can fucking kill you?
That's one wound down! Five to go! Two wounds in history! Four left! Three wounds cut! Only three to go! Two bad boys left!
Okay,
only a minute
okay.
Before we're toast,
good timing
Jack.
Again. Just gotta remember not to fucking try and get on the board while I'm on the platform.
You got the fifth well! Only one to go!
Plenty of time. Yeah, there's only that one right there.
30 seconds left. Then we go boom.
Like where? There we go. Jesus Christ. There's no way I could have figured out that the last one was all the way over there without a walkthrough either.
Thank goodness you blew up those wells. I sure don't want any more metalheads coming around here. Good work, boys. I owe you one.
Thank you. I appreciate the recognition.
What a brain wreck. Vin sure is scared of metalheads.
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads do when they take
a
city.
Guy.
The destruction, the killing, the devouring. The Baron's scheming will only result in this city's falling prey like all the others before it. We must replace Praxis before it's too late. I am happy to
Baron
say
Praxis,
that you
Baron
and your
Theory.
Sidekick are causing Whoa. Quite a stir in our fight against
Baron Harkonnen.
You hear that, Jack? You're the sidekick. Hey, Wise and Whisked, you got something itching under your robes? They have ointment for that, you know.
It's just my aching bones.
My aching bones.
We have word the Baron is sending one of his large tanker ships out to the drill platform to pick up a load of ill-gotten eco. Go out to the drill platform through the warp gate and knock out that ship.
Okay.
The Shadow will send a team from the underground to pick up the eco later. Keep up the good work. We're counting on you.
Okay, I am going to take a break before we do that, so I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. Don't touch the internet dial. Right back with more Jak II in just a minute.
Controlling Sector 9. heading to next sector. Suspicious activity in this sector.
Am I back? I think I'm back. Alright. It's hard to tell. There's always like a little delay. So I need to go through here for this next mission? I think that was the implication. I can't tell. My head hurts. I need to get some blue block of shades. Like just some kind of blue block and filter. Soft in my brain. Oh, we're going. Oh, geez, we're going. Oh, one of these again. Yeah, this is super fun. Literally rail shooter. There's a rail right there. A good rail shooter, Coco. Yeah, come here. Yeah, so we should have had more. It was like, who knows? It was like any of these most beautiful Nintendo consoles. Reloaded me to where I needed to be. Thank you.
Jesus!
Way too many. Misquotings of jokes that are already silly. Push them absurdity. Okay, I just gotta focus on the arrow. Yeah, I'm trying, but then it's like they'll be stuck in the middle of like 30 of them, so like figuring out which ones the arrows are going to go. And they like dodge around too quick, so if you pick the wrong one, like they're all gone. Up to such a difficult version of this after only giving me one shot to even like give a fucking shot.
Come on, where's he at? hit me.
Get the idea behind that, but their patterns make it so that it's pointing at two or three of them at a time at least.
Watch the whole thing.
one on that foot like that, it's like a bunch of other ones are gonna start firing. So I have to like burn them immediately. Yeah, but for a second, but then they're gonna squeeze when they hit the rail and they're gonna come up the other side and then I fucking lean over across the rail fast enough. I'll just use it there. Well, there wasn't another guy before. And if they're the first one to shoot, then it's like... God, where the fuck... Here we go! Okay, I was fucking terrified that there was a ton more shit to do. Oh great, these guys! Just fucking skinny fast boys. Spinny fast boys, now in concert. I don't think I've had any health or anything, so that was all the thing's health. Yeah, their main thing is that they just zip at you real fast, so you gotta keep an eye out. Oh, man.
Thank you.
focused on the curing. Got it. See, that should have been first. That was not nearly as hard. It started with such a hard segment. Biscuits. Yo, Coco. That new game I got, Magical Treehouse. You gotta build up a big treehouse, and then send your familiars down to get you ingredients for your potions. And you get those little like black and white checkerboard biscuits. All right, just gotta make sure I hit this on the mark. Let me bring the mic down a little bit so that I can be in slouch mode. Hey, baby. 2, 1. Accept. Did I get it? I did get it. Nice. All right, let me finish up this sequence. By this, because at least, like, it's manageable. That other one was just so absurd. No, like, why call it Nightmare Victim? Like, a literal stress. So stressful. Oh, might have another one. If it wants to load. Come on. All right, just gotta make sure it's not racist. Okay. It is an innocuous script about Penn State Mount Alto. Ten seconds. Do 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 two, one. Got a blast. Head through the stars. You'll buy candy bars. There's a kid with a knack for invention. Superpowered mind. Mechanical No, that was just one of the ones they accepting disappearing. End of it. Okay, perfect.
You are proving to be quite an asset.
A little unnecessary there, Jack.
The Baron will soon topple, and the city's future will be in our hands.
No idea. idea what you said, but it's that filter and the fact that there's no subtitles. Alright, I gotta go record a couple things for work. Sorry about that, but it's reality streaming on a weekday, but I will be right back. Don't go anywhere.
Don't touch the internet dial.
I'll be right back. Coco just gave me a very sour look. Sour look? Why am I being all poetic like that? Coco. I mean, I will cook if you want me to cook. I think I'm fine. Not necessarily. It's just for days when I don't want to cook as much. It's really easy. Fair enough. He always does, though. I suppose. Hey, listen, all you out in Streamland. I was just checking on my computer while I was recording those, and I got a comment on one of my videos. I don't remember what it was, but it was some kind of sarcastic nonsense. Let me tell you, if you want to get on there, all right, and give me some snark business like that, that's fine, I guess. But if I want some snark, I'll head over to your dad's house and I'll order a big old bowl from him, alright? I don't need any of this. From you guys. I do go up sometimes. Thank you. Okay. Hold on, I gotta look at the map. I thought I was heading in the right direction. That's the way I need to go. See, this is what I'm talking about. This compass style thing is like, I thought I was heading straight for it, but because this map is like an ant farm where it's not just a grid. Like, look at this. There's only one way to get there. It's just set up to look like there would be multiple ways, but it's like, why did they do this? I hate it. Like, don't bother with this weird compass. I will cook if I need to cook. The main thing is that I don't want to spend too much extra money, because I've already been doing that, and like...
This is a no-hover zone!
Sacrifice for your city!
Is that? No, I mean, like, I don't want to, like, eat out, which is my usual go-to. Yeah, that's fine.
Let's see. These are your options. What about the options? No.
That okay. is.
And then we'll decide later. No, we already. Decided.
That option is assumed. The option of.
We've got suspicious activity in the sector.
Take out. That's true.
Please advise. Suspect's description.
Yeah, the tilapia isn't that hard for the blacking. It's like, I just gotta toss it in some spices, fry it up, make some rice.
The bird brain and I were just talking about you, Jack. Onan is very proud of what you did.
What I did? What you did, what you'll do, it's all the same.
Will you stop with the deja voodoo stuff? It's creepy!
Onan says you must find the tomb of
Mar.
Even now, Baron Praxis seeks the tomb, but
I
only...
I think it's bad enough that Daxter is just racist, but also it's worse that he's so confident about it.
We believe the kid is the key.
The prophecies say that the true heir of Mar must face the ancient oracle. He alone must circumvent the cunning test of Manon. He alone must wield the precursor stone, thereby unleashing the... Jeez, Louise, Fossil Lady! Stop with this snooty mythic talk already, huh? You know that it hurts my lips.
Why is Mar's tomb so important?
The fabled precursor stone is rumored to sleep within the tomb, stupid. I added the stupid part. The precursor stone contains vast eco-energies. It can be used for great good. Or great evil.
I guess because it's probably substitutions.
I just love saying that last part.
The Baron wants the Precursor Stone for himself to rule the world. But he is playing with forces he does not understand.
Let me see.
Okay, Pecker. So how do I get this Precursor Stone?
First, you must go to the dig and find the Lurker Totem. Onan and I have learned that a piece to the Seal of Mar is contained within its ancient carvings. You must find all three pieces of the seal to open Mar's gate into the canyon.
Patrolling Sector 9.
Yeah, because every time I'm like, here's the, I'm an alternate pickup person, and then it just, like, doesn't remember that. So it's like, if I can't just enter it every time, it doesn't matter if they don't check your ID. So what's the actual total at the end of all this? More? Oh, right, yeah, I added that pasta and the
Be advised,
cheese.
I'm on foot.
So, yeah, no, we're
working on that.
I got money that I can spend
on suspects.
I thought Senna was five.
This What's is five? Red Alpha. We're en route.
I don't. Four has been Sinnoh. Seven's Alola. Six is... Hold on. X and Y? Okay, that is... Paris. Right? Yeah, that's the fashion one. Puran suit.
Defy the eye. Welcome to you.
Okay, no,
on to next sector.
Shit. Alright. Hopefully this isn't another Ryan snap off hooks situation. I'll snap. It's Well. I never really played that one. I wasn't keeping up with video games. Well. Oh, Jesus. That dog sounded so horrified. It sounds like he saw a dead body.
Jerry,
no! Hold up.
Holding up.
What is this all about? I got a revision? That's one that I might actually have to get. Ah, dang it. Yeah, I missed a line. Hold on. Hold on, I'm not even gonna pause the game. I'll just be right back. Just don't go anywhere. This is literally gonna take me like 2 seconds. I'm back. We'll go ahead. These guys only do like one damage. But like, they're like the only ones to do. Judge. Oh, snap. Alright. This place has not changed that much since last year. There's egg over there. Egg. Oops. Guess. It wasn't really worth it. Into some lava. Ain't that just always the way? Woo! Nope. I do not think this is the way to get it. But I don't have limited lives, so. Maybe I can cheese it? Oh, nope. It's just far enough away that you can't do it that way. Well, I'm just gonna sweep right by these guys. There we go, that's how you do it. Give me egg. Okay. Whee! Why is it that when you are spin, it hurts not, but then when you are not spin, it do hurt? Like, you know, it's when I climb into them, it just hurts sometimes. But if I'm spinning, it don't hurt. Oh, good. You know? Why do I not? Why do I not do the grind? The skateboard? It doesn't matter, it's just a shortcut anyways. Uh-oh. Was this just popped up in my mouth? Yeah. I'm just gonna try and get through this mission. Then I'll probably call it a day. Ain't had more than one viewer the whole time anyway. Well, yeah, you don't count for my stats. Stats don't know you. Technically, it'll still count viewers, even if they, you know, don't have an account or whatever, but... They are specific, like, mission items. Not mission items, but no. I hit the button. Raised. Egg. I want egg. Nope. I'm not falling for that trick again. I ain't going 100% to see it anyways, and all they do is give you dark giant abilities. die. Run. Skate or die. Skate or die. Die. What's over here? Excuse me, sir. I am over here. What is that? Bubble? Ah! Oh god! Damn, Grizzly. Whoa! I think I have. Oh no! Ah, not the rental lava. Shaking my shapes. Really farm a lot of these metal head balls. Forehead. Oh, proteins? You're like, is there any stupid. That's my name. That's like Mitt Romney. My man. You know Rip Momney. Before I put the keys back up. Okay. Now we're alone again. You, me. I guess that makes sense. Got to like the Naruto Sasuke fight, and I was like, oh, I see why people love this show. And then after that, it was just like, filler. Like, it became the most bland, like, shonen just fighting. Can't give a heck. Well, why isn't that just lava? Why'd you put a rock there like it's a platform? That's nonsense. Irritating. I'm gonna give it another try if I die again. Like, if you want me to go at it from only one direction, that's fine, but, like, if that's what you want to do, don't make an open-world game. Like, if I can come at it from any direction, then I'm gonna come at it from any direction. You can't design it as if it's going to come at me one way. Annoying. I don't want that. I've got me. Alright, I'm gonna finish this off. This stuff is annoying. Having to just like poke around to try and find the one place the little button I need to hit is. It's not compelling gameplay, man. Very dangerous. Why? Why does it sometimes not do the grind? Is it a hold thing? Because it's never once said that. As far as I can remember. My god, how the fuck do I get back on this? There we go. Thank you. Jerk. Man. No help. Great. Oh, jeez. Okay. Down there, but I don't really care. Dude. Come on, dude! Is there a switch over here? Whoa. Okay. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna do it here. Oh yeah, I did come over here, but I never really was about. Wow, that's going way higher on the last switch. Balloon. I think that's kind of your only way over. As far as I can tell. Terrifying grinding situation. Reason. Oh, come on, dude. I gotta wait for it to go all the way back. Here we go. Pull me out. Pull me out, man. I just want out. Am I done? Gets closer. Okay. Ah, these balloon trapeze are so freaking annoying. I'm trying to say something obnoxious. Expand my vocabulary. Mission. Then I gotta go get the groceries. Oh good, I'm left to the winds. The grab. Watch out. Gotta watch out for the bolt. I don't like that.
Wait a minute. I think this time you should go get the thing. Looks dodgy up there. Don't hurt yourself, Jack.
Uh-oh.
It's a curse, isn't it?
So is that it? Am I done? Whoop. Looks like there's more platform over here. Do I need to go on the platform? Yeah, thank goodness. Things are getting real dicey. Okay. That'll do it. Let's save. 58%. So we're getting there. Hopefully it won't take too much longer. But yeah, that's it for this Jak stream. Please be sure to follow and subscribe. Use your Twitch Prime sub. Connect your Amazon Prime account and get a free sub a month used on me. I appreciate it because I know you will. Check out the archive channel on YouTube and my personal YouTube. They're both linked down below. Check out my Twitter at IggyDKid. Also linked down below. And check out the Discord. It's pretty neat. Post up my art there. You can post up your art, videos, streams, whatever you like. Lots of self-promotion time. All right. I hope you guys will check it out. I hope you'll join me for more Jak 2 on Thursday around the same time. And hey, if no one else has told you this, I'll tell you this. You're a good kid. All right, let's see who we can raid over to. Nobody I know is streaming. But let's do Little Seahaw. I think I raided over to them before. So we're gonna raid over one more time. Although I think they might not have accepted the last time, I don't remember. Little Seahaw. Alright. Let them know I sent you. Have a great day. I'll see y'all on Thursday. Okay, goodbye. 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 I'm hitting the raid button.